Carlyle said in 1878 that this was a struggle between the idle holders of idle capital and the struggling masses who produce the wealth and pay the taxes of the country. They tell us that the great cities are in favor of the gold standard. We reply that the great cities rest upon our broad and fertile prairies. Burn down your cities and leave our farms, and your cities will spring up again as if by magic. But destroy our farms.
Thank you. was sitting here. You and I are like a couple of radio fellows. And now that we've been face to face, if I'm there and I gotta put you away, I won't like it.
Thank you.